Hey guys, Julius Meniscus. I've just done a thingy-majiggy to my boat. What the fuck's it called? That's the one! Yeah, upgrading. There we go. I've upgraded the shit out of my boat. I've just like completed a shit ton of islands and stuff. In my own spare time, in order to get enough money to upgrade my boat. So I've now got stuff. I don't remember. Oh yeah, this is Assassin's Creed 4, by the way. Ah, Adewale's hometown. Let's go. Was that racist? I mean, it's true. No, wait, shit, he was born on the plantation. So that was racist. Sorry. I need to check my privilege. Fucking male patriarchy and all that shit. No, the white patriarchy, my bad. Damn, I'm slagging off the males now as well. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Oh, that's a big... I was about to say earth nipple, but it's a mountain. You fucking androgynous... androgynous retards. What does androgynous mean? Who gives a shit? Sink enemy ships. I can do that. Hopefully. Oh, fuck yeah! I did a success. For once. Oh, it's a little baby shit. They think they can do stuff. There you go. Oh, you know. Hey, how's it going? Ah, the tourism's lovely, isn't it? Brace? Yeah, right, the brace can just. Whoa, holy fuck, I'm. Okay. Fuck, I upgraded as well, what the fuck do you want from me? Jesus Christ, I've taken off a whole house already. Ah, it's because they have the fire shots? They didn't fight no damage. The fuck? How do I lose so much health? There we go. Found the problem. Whatever the fuck he said. Oh, penis is still going. Brace yourselves. Rescue. Fire. Ram. We're gonna ram.
Ready to fire, sir!
Is that a ram? I ram. Okay. Oh, how was that?
Fire! The exposed. Take the shot, sir!
Ready to this fire! Is what a heavy shot is. This is the same shit. Is it slightly more powerful? Who the fuck knows? I sure as fuck don't. Am I actually using... It doesn't seem like I am.
Fire! He's vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire! Vulnerable Arenas. Got it. Not the first time she's been vulnerable there. Oi, oi, casual racism. Ropism. Because it's originally a religion now. Ah, I need to work in English. Doesn't fucking matter, I'm a pirate in Africa. It gives a toss. Why do they do that? Why do they think they give a shit? Should we have that for the fleet? Yes, it involves me killing people, therefore it's fun. Dun 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 dun. Wait, it's a sink. Yeah, I'm sure. What's it called? It's called not branding. When you pirate people into your service.
Is the man muzzle the gallants?
It might be called branding. Docking. No, that's the gay one, isn't it? You know what? We'll leave it at branding. I know it's not branding, so we're gonna leave it at that. I like how it says kill two people. Like, kill the captain. Kill the captain, you can just fucking shoot on him with a giant fucking piss off cannon. Away we go! One day I'll do a Tarzan voice and I'll be very annoyed at myself for that. Did I not kill him? I just fucking slammed him onto the floor. I don't know why I was expecting that. Why have I... Swords, please! Thank you. Jesus fucking Christ. I like these guys. There's two of them. Don't like it anymore. Don't like it. Nope. Bye-bye. Someone else deal with them. Even better. Shoot them. Shot the wrong fucking guy. Ow. Oh, wait, I can break the defense. I tried to, and I just got my head fucking busted. Fuck you. Oh, damn it. I'm trying to break this guy. Fuck off. Oh, my God. Fucking piss. Oh, there are a lot of you. Fucking hell. You dead yet? Yep, there we go. Ow. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. All I need to do... He just killed his own, but there we go. Yeah, you're damn right you're gonna fucking surrender. Alright, let me molest your nipples. Let's not do that thing, actually. I've decided against it. For I am not a homo sapien. Rip it. Is that the only shit I can do with it? Oh, fuck's sake. Ah, whatever. I killed some fools. He's gonna use a cannon. Because apparently that's repairing a jackdaw. Did it. Locate the sage. Because it's that fucking easy. Oh my god, I just had to do, like, the most retarded U-turn in the history of U-turns. Take your time fucking sinking. Jesus Christ, I only want to turn that way. Jimmy Borioga, Jimmy Borioga. If I had a voice, I would sing. If I had a voice, I would... Sorry. That's the Vikings theme tune. It's fucking... It's lit. Fucking Vikings is amazing. Wait. I need to be docking. Shit.
I'm off to find Roberts.
Yeah, damn right. Yeah, sorry. it turns out that every single episode seems to have a theme of me singing something. And this one is the Vikings theme tune. Brought to you by... Someone. Amazon Prime Video. Amazon Prime Video. The third. I mean, there is a viewing post here, I might as well get it. Guess what he said. This isn't the post. Why is it always down there? Why can't it ever be at the very top? Dramatic view of an island. Very dramatic. Now, question. Does the guy that's in the Animus see that as well? Yes, I took no damage from that, because as we all know, if there's a fucking tiniest drop of water underneath you, you can survive like a 10,000 foot drop of falling. You can reach terminal velocity, but as long as there's a fucking cup of... Ah, this is a hidey one, is it? Is it a hidey one? Is it just a stabby people in the face one? It's a stabby people in the face one! The best kind! Get stabbed in the face, bitch! Oh no, my barrel's gone. I need the barrel. Barrel? Don't you fucking run away from me again. If I run, do I drop the barrel? No. Aha! I have succeeded at life. Oh, Animus Fragment. The barrel. Ah, shit. Goodbye, barrel. You're free. Into the wild you go. God damn it. I'm gonna miss him. He was a good barrel. Did you like my, me trying to be PewDiePie there? Fucking hell. I don't... Whoa. Okay, we're good. Because, you know, the thing with the... What was that? Amnesia? Yeah. Ah, shit, he's either sleeping or dead. He's on his period for his nose.
Captain Kenway.
Horny gold?
Yet another dire situation, Roberts.
Roberts.
We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
Who the fuck are you?
You know I'm as good as my word.
Are you transgender as well? I see your nose rings.
Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush.
I'm not the Portuguese.
Headstrong fool.
I warned him not to go ashore.
Well.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgers, and Cockrum.
Cock.
The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah. I see now there is no escaping the Templars' attention, is there?
Nope.
I suppose it is time to fight back.
Woo!
I do like Viva the sound la of that, and I know just how I'll do it.
Yeah, fuck French.
But these men, Burgess and Cockrum, they cannot
the
be allowed to leave with word.
Because it's a pirated game.
Count on it.
Copyrighted by Joe Hardcastle.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
Okay.
I'll do all I can.
Peace out. I'm stuck on a rock. Can you help me, mate? This game is actually pirated. Not gonna. I'm stuck on a rock. Stop doing the fucking pose. Oh, you utter knob jockey. Fucking, there we go. What the fuck was that? Do me jolly Roger. Can I kill people? Is this a killie mission? I'm gonna say it's a killie mission. He didn't see anything. Oh. Just die, please. Thank you. Okay, cool, I can kill people. That's all I need to know. Die, please. Thank you. Ah, fuck, hide in this very tiny bush. Oh, they're both doing the same animations. How cute. They got confused about a rock. Just like I did 10 seconds ago, but hey. Hey guys, where's the nearest hospital? Because your friend's dead. And you're dead. Ah, poor him. Conflict status, more like conflict Uranus. What? Oh no, he saw me. But too late. Ah, thank fuck he decided to turn around at the last fucking minute for no reason. And you die, and you didn't see your friend just... Ah, piss. Doesn't matter actually, I can kill as many people as I fucking want. You're dead. Ah. Stab through the eyelids. Yeah, not the eyeballs, the eyelids. That's how effective I am. Ah shit, I can save people. Okay, let's do this shit. Fuck. Ah, fuck, you killed my friends. Oh well, I get to kill people. I'm happy. Do you fucking what, mate? Fucking come at me. Wait, let me pick up the weapon. How do I aim? Why is it not letting me aim? Aim. Aim. Oh, has no ammo. I see. Other weapon. Has no ammo. Cool. Guess we're gonna have to do this the old fashioned run up a wall and kill people way. Not the best way in my opinion. Bye bye. Oh, I thought I'd kick him off. Mean animus fragment. Giant drop. I'd have to go all the way back up. I'll leave it to after I finish recording. For your guys, you fucking what, mate? I don't speak Japanese. Even though we're in Africa. I don't speak Japanese. Oh, whoa, cool fucking kill that was for a tree. Madness. Oh, there's a lot of people here to kill. At least that's cool. I killed your captain. And you're not gonna do shit about it. Are you kidding me? Are you guys that brutal? Oh my god. And then loot your bodies, because I actually need pistol ammo. I haven't had pistol ammo in fucking ages. None of these guys have pistol ammo. You have pistol ammo. Aha. Please actually have pistol ammo. Thank you. And berserk darts for some reason. So just lose it. Ah, just lose it. Ah, 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 ah. Go crazy. Ah, 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 ah. Oh baby. And it's Tuesday and I'm fucked up. Hey, so it's Vikings and an M&M show. I'd like to welcome you all to the M&M show. The Judy's Meniscus show. No, you see shit. You see Miguel, you see shit. And when you see shit, you do not understand. I don't know where I was going with that, I'll be honest. If I had a voice, I would sing. Ah, fuck, I'm a DJ. Fucking DJ Meniscus on the scene. Yes. Jump out, stab this guy in the jugular that's on his. You know what? Shut the fuck up, Judas. Don't talk about biology. Oh shit, he's ringing the bell. Don't ring the bell. Ah, fuck. Did that work? Ow. Wow. Are you going to ring the bell as well, you bellend? Don't try it. And then loot you for ammo. What the fuck? I want to loot him for ammo though. Still want to loot him for ammo. Pistol. Shoot the thing. Holy crap. That actually worked. Oh, he's still alive. Holy crap, that actually worked. The sword just flung into fucking space. I like that. That's funny. That's a funny meme. Holy shit, that took off a lot of health. Kill him while he's still grenading. Fucking run away from the grenade. Run. Aww. I thought you could have his own grenade. That would have been funny. Stab. Oh shit, that's one of the people I have to kill, isn't it? Fuck. If you can't see me, I can't see you. What the fuck? I killed him. What the fuck are you talking about? What did I lose? There's two of them, isn't there? I'm a retard. Get to kill people all over again, so I'm okay with that. Hey little mama, let me whisper in your fuck. God damn, I can't even assassinate people from fucking hedges anymore. That's how bad it's gone. Hey guys. Bye guys. If I had a voice I would sing. Can you come over here again guys? I wanna shoot this thing. Hey, how's it going? Yeah. Come over here. Amber. Yeah, boy. Punch his testicles? And by punch, I mean kick. Mm-hmm. And now let's find out. There they are. Oh, that's fucking easy as shit. I have to double assassinate them somehow. That's my new catch. That's how I'm going to start my stream. Tomorrow's stream is going to start like that. How the fuck do I double assassinate you guys? Weigh in anchor. Oh, okay, cool. What the fuck? Nah, you better not be escaping, you little bitches. Fucking break your defense, stab you. The fuck, you just like. Fuck your shit. I saw a grenade symbol. Okay, the grenade went nowhere near me. That's good. You dead yet? He's dead. Good.
You done us good, Kenway.
Yes.
Proved yourself a true bravo.
Yes.
And for what?
His own bloody pride. Really.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
Yeah, you can.
A cocksure, Cully? Just like Hornigold said.
That cock and horny do not mix in the same sentence.
None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit.
He seems not fine. King, he's just casually fucking talking.
Not our
talking.
Country. The Templars.
Well,
the Templars is our family.
Yeah, where's but you got to wear shitty costumes. I'm not part of that, man. I wear my own assassin patented costume. Shut the fuck up, Julius. God damn it. You have to wear your own outfits, yeah, in while I'm wearing fucking Assassin's Creed outfit. No. Do I kill these guys?
Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So yeah. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? When the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor.
What am I to do?
Now,
do I,
kill I have you? Been among you 6 weeks.
6 weeks.
And in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own.
Mm-hmm.
And with so fierce a conviction that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light.
But who the fuck are you? Oh!
If it's a captain you see in me now.
You're that guy.
I then.
You're Mr. Peter Stark. You're transgender with the nose piercing.
For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and with
you might just have a very big nose, not a nose piercing. I apologize.
Oh. You
fight and move our resistance.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Why the fuck has he just got a Oops, random correct. Teacup?
Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius.
Now that's a normal name. And Bartholomew Roberts. Bartholomew Rodriguez Roberto.
I've no secrets to share with you now.
Okay.
But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time, west of the Leeward Islands.
I'm not gay, I don't want AIDS. Thank you.
There, you'll get some answers, I promise you.
That was a weird joke, but we did it anyway. Yeah, I didn't do that. Did not do that either. Oh well, doesn't really matter. I had sex. Oh, am I getting unplugged from the Matrix? Yes, I am. A New Hope. Fuck your Star Wars reference, you piece of shit. Fucking, that's episode 9 as well. What the fuck? I mean, if episode 9 is called A New Hope again, like, that would be a mad coincidence. Fucking Ubisoft and LucasArts working together confirmed. Am I getting jacked out of the Matrix? No, I'm just getting jacked into another cutscene. Sweet. Mysteriosa. Hey, it's transgender?
With scurvy, the fix no. is more pleasant than the cool. cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver.
Oh, quicksilver.
You're fond of getting the disease than you are of curing it.
Okay.
Something biting at you.
So you got chlamydia or some shit.
All men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes?
An assassin's
Yet when
creed.
When pressed, Bow! Most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them.
Yes?
What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
True.
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something.
Mm-hmm.
What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep.
Hey.
An old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws.
Cool.
Sail to this location.
Stop drawing blood, you cunt.
Bring only those you
God
trust.
Damn. You're a terrible artist. Dun, 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 dun. Shit jokes by Julius Meniscus. That you probably can't even hear because I'm mumbling like a faggot. Oh shit, the box that was there is gone. Disappointing. Mysteriosa. Anyway, that's that for this episode. Bye, and remember. Wait, what the fuck was the catchphrase? Shit. Suck the knob. Ah, fuck. No. Get to the docks and blow your knobs. Fuck cocks. Yeah, something like that. Get to the docks and blow your knobs. Fuck cocks. Goodbye, everyone.